Tonight, Fairfax Water is warning customers about a scam. The utility company says some customers are getting calls demanding immediate payments. Others are getting voicemails asking them to call the Fairfax Water emergency line. Now, Fairfax Water is asking customers not to call the emergency line unless they've got a legitimate water-related emergency. They say if you've been the victim of this scam, you should reach out to Fairfax County Police.